Kennedy liked to say to his closest friends, "Politically, I want to be treated as an Irish Catholic, but socially, I want to be treated as a Protestant." And in many ways, that explains the experience that he had in Massachusetts, where being an Irish Catholic was very helpful politically. But the world that he wanted to swim in, that he wanted to live in, was a world of the then American establishment, which was largely white Anglo-Saxon Protestant.